Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu for you is this FUT squad battles match. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Well, I'm looking forward to this, Derek. They're up against the team of the week, so it should be really competitive. But they'll need to be at their best to win here today.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Keylor Navas begins in goal. Marcos Llorente starts alongside David Silva in the centre of midfield. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. How can they open up the defence here? The defender doing his job. This is the lineup for the visitors today. In goal for this match, it's Matthew Ryan. Sadio Mane starts with Angel Di Maria on the flanks. And handed the role of lone striker in this formation is
Carl. Oh, Derek, great opportunity here.
There it is, and just the ideal start.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
1-0 then. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And players waiting in the centre. Really good attacking play. Adekubi. And he's won the ball. Morales. Well, not hard to read that pass. Correa. Wonderful chance. His brace, they just can't keep him quiet.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Well, a second goal for them here. He's in behind. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out any sign of danger. Going short. Silva. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Able to get a body in the way. Lost possession. Ramos. David Silva. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. And played short. Silva. Sergio Ramos. Teammate available. And he did what he had to do defensively. Silva. Firing it in. Superb block. Alvaro Tejero. Fabian Frey. Oh, couldn't quite find his teammate. And he's in. There it is! The goals keep coming. No stopping them today.
Well, I have to say, this is a really good goal. He skips past his marker, and that gives him the space to get his shot away. Excellent stuff from him.
Three goals without reply. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Jahan Bash. He could pick out a teammate. going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Could be a chance to break here. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, it petered out. Barisic. Fabian Frey. Ball played nicely. Toko Ekambi. Mane. And a tidy challenge.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Useful looking ball. And David Silva just needs to keep his composure. Jahan Bash. Fabian Frey. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Correa. Oh, is it going to be a red card? Well, a yellow card is the decision. Difficult one for the referee, Stuart.
Yeah, but like the referee, I would give him the benefit of the doubt. But it's a big call, mind you.
Well, real quality all around. How about that free kick? And how about the save?
Well, what a brilliant save that was. I can't believe he's kept that one out.
Mane. Carl Toko Ekambi with it. A good and fair challenge. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Silva. Llorente. Well, the attack finally comes to nothing, and the keeper has it. 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Fabian Frey. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charge. The second half commences. It was such a one-sided first half. Might it be different this time round? Alvaro Tejero. Otavio now. Fabian Frey. Jahan Bakhsh. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Juanmi. Here's Morales. Oh, in with a chance! And danger still! But no, that's the end of the move because offside is the verdict. Mane. Jahan Bakhsh. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And there to intervene. Throw-ins given. Iago Aspas. It looks promising. And the referee spotted the foul. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And that was a free kick, hit with genuine authority.
Well, you have to say that's a really good strike. Had that been on target, the keeper might have had a problem. Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Di Maria, nothing doing on the passing front. Silva.
Morales.
Well, they get the ball once more. Otavio. He would be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, we're into the final half hour. And offside it is.
Di Maria. Jahan Bash. Toko Ekambi. Di Maria.
Otavio.
Well, fantastic reflex action. Regained possession.
Alvaro Tejero.
Toko Ekambi. Defensive efficiency personified. Pau Torres. Iago Aspas.
Losing possession.
Mane. Jahan Bash.
An effective challenge.
Iago Aspas.
And giving it away. And into the last 20 minutes.
Good looking move this. Mane.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And from there, he never looked like missing. That's a lovely goal.
So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next?
Difficult to stop him.
Silva.
Now they've lost it.
Otavio. Alvaro Tejero.
So almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play and they've created some really good chances.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. And the danger is averted.
Well, they can all calm down now, Derek. They've got away with that one, you have to say.
Mane. Jahan Bash. Sadio Mane now. Toko Ekambi.
Now they stopped them in their tracks.
Oh, big chance. It has to be, surely. And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, let's see this again. This is counter-attacking football at its very best. But in the end, it's far too easy to create the 2v1 against the keeper. What were the defenders trying to do? Nice finish, but poor defensively.
Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Iago Aspas. A goal! An exceptional performance this. 4 to the good now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Correa.
And taken away. He won the ball. Fabian Frey. Jahan Bash. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. A chance to whip it in. So a corner kick it'll be following the deflection. Playing it in. No keeper will mind that sort of corner. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.